It's Christmas tree time. Yes. Two levels in.
It was more of a fat square than a skinny rectangle.
Christmas? Christmas. Kezzy, Christmas? Come here. Come here. Hello. Kezzy, do you like putting up the Christmas decorations? Oh, Natalie. Getting in the spirit. Oh, Leanne.
Hey, Christmas!
Happy holidays!
She doesn't like it. Sorry, Dizzy.
Bubbles! Oh, let's do the lantern first. That'll be cute. Me and Hattie knitted this lantern in class. Embarrassing.
Which one was made that?
We both made one. Remember? I just don't know whose this is. But yeah, very artistic. YouTube video coming soon.
DIY gifts. Or no, DIY decorations.
Oh, let's do it here.
We actually do have a DIY decorations video coming though.
We do have a DIY Christmas decorations thing coming. Look at the little lantern.
And I have no idea how that's going to go.
How you doing, Natalie? Kezzy, are you having fun? Yeah? This one's cute. Cute.
That just sets it off.
Done. Done.
Finished!
Delete your soul!
Whoa! We have lights and beads on the tree.
Should I do a close up?
And three bobble things. This one. This one. Where's the other one? Oh yeah. The red one.
You can barely see it.
We have 25 minutes. Dark.
Natalie, stop talking in my recordings. This is why I don't get views. Dang it.
That's why you do.
Hello guys, I haven't even said hello to you yet. Hi.
Very rude.
New little ho-ho-ho glasses, how you put them on? Oh Natalie, you're dropping in pearls. Dripping in, is that not a song?
Ice, baby.
Ice.
Just whacking with your pole.
I'm sorry. What are my secret weapon?
Let's do that in an instant. But yeah, we're decorating the tree and we have three baubles done.
This one's done.
Got about 72 to go.
Mom's gone for a food break. Dad's going to get changed because we're going to have to get more
house decorations.
Christmas decorations.
Yeah. But the tree is ours for the next 25 minutes.
You literally look like you're trying to be like T-Pain or one of those rappers that's like dripping in chains.
What do you mean trying to be? I don't know. So we have 25 minutes to get the tree done and then we're going to go shopping for house decorations, come back and decorate the house. So Leanne's going to put on a time lapse.
Time lapse?
Enjoy.
Look, there's those photobombing in the background.
Let's not zoom up on those.
Bye! Kezzy, why do you not mind when bubbling on your face? Oh, she's kind of starting to mind now. She's like, what is that? She's getting all dick at it.
Ready? Look. Ready?
Hi, Kezzy. Kezzy, what's going on? You funny little dog. Kezzy, do you want to help me show them the rest of the decorations? Yeah? High five, do you want to help me? High five. Good girl, you're so cute. Hello again.
sorry, it's the next day. We went to Navin, we got more decorations, we went to Home Store More and Choice. So let me you bring and I said that backwards. Let me bring you on a little house tour to show you the new decorations. So yeah. First, I picked out this little wooden dog with a little Santa hat and a scarf on. He's so cute. He was only €2. We got him in Choice. So I put him next to my little tree. Cute. Kissy, it's a wooden you. It's a wooden you. Next, we got this Merry Christmas sign. It's shiny, it's sparkly, and it's colorful. It's pretty. We got these window stickers and just stuck them to like the doors. That's so cute. Santa stuff here. Really cute. We have another sticker here. Ho, ho, ho. We have little bells here above the door. I got twinkly lights. They're on the stairs. Let me turn them on. The switch is up here somewhere. Ding. It's really pretty. Pretty. The little Christmas trees, look. Little Christmas trees. This is the finished look of the Christmas tree. So pretty. Yes, with those bells. We got these bells too. There's something in here. Then in the bathroom, we have another little Santa sticker. He's cute. It says joy and Christmas jumper. Yup. And then what else do we get? I feel like I'm missing something. Oh yeah, these hanging stars. They're really pretty. We put them in front of the lights and you can see them like glittering. And there's like a star inside them. And they rotate and they are really sparkly and cute. Pretty. And then we got this little light up tree. Really pretty. So yeah. Oh wait, and this little robin. He makes sound. Where's the switch? Oh. That's not annoying at all.
He's cute with this little scarf.
Cute. I think that's everything, Kessie, is it? Oh, here's another one. And this Merry Christmas sign. Cute. Dance up on money. So that is everything. Hope you enjoyed this video of the Rileys putting up the Christmas decorations, because I enjoyed it. So yeah, stay tuned for another video. Me and Nat are going to film a DIY Christmas decoration video. So stay tuned for that, because I'll probably be up after this one. Anyway, have fun. I suck at outros. Hope you enjoy the video. Have a good Christmas. Happy holidays and stay safe. See you in the next one. Bye.